if the spine begins to twist, bind the irons to the wrist.
If the gambrel spit and thrash, steal your feet into the ash.
If the mud should gape and moan, hold on to the slaughter stone.